to play an A major 6 arpeggio, beginning on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave in root position. Place your middle finger on the 5th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving up to the 12th fret of the 5th string. Then back to the 7th fret of the 4th string. And then back to the 2nd fret, 3rd string.